Back here at home, the Council on American Islamic Relations, or CAIR, is calling for justice in the death of a teen shot and killed last month. It happened outside of a Big Five sporting goods store. Rendon police say Aaron Brown Myers killed 17-year-old Hazrat Ali Rouhani. Myers pleaded not guilty to second-degree murder. He's claiming self-defense. Rouhani was carrying an airsoft gun, which police say he was returning to that store.